historical exercises. Used to be metro riding. That was before the leather interior. Now I'm extra biased. Medium well on the steak, but my flow rare. I grew up around some motherfuckers.
What's going on, world? It's your boy T-Main. Right back at it. Right back in the attic. We got some verses going on tonight. You feel what I'm saying? So I've been pretty much waiting for the last 3 weeks for this verses, and I pretty much been going back and forth with who I'm gonna pick before I get into this video. It's gonna be a short video. Before I get into it, just like and subscribe to my channel so I can keep bringing you this great content. It only take 2 seconds to do so, and I really appreciate it. Us here at Top Flow, we really, really appreciate all the support from everybody who been supporting and rocking with Top Flow, man. And we gonna keep on bringing the content to y'all, keep y'all updated with what's going on. And yeah, let's get straight into it. So we got Dipset, we got the Lox. They gonna have a versus, and I think it's gonna really be a good versus. I like both of these groups. I grew up on both of these groups, you know what I'm saying? And it started off with the Lox, you know, all about the Benjamins. That's what really put me on, you know what I'm saying, to the Lox heavy. And then of course they made plenty of hits after that. Like, they've been going strong. They're a great group, and they one of the legendary groups of the past. Then you got Dipset, who's similar in that fashion. They trendsetters. They didn't had the fashion game on lock like back in the early 2000s. Like, man, you couldn't tell nobody nothing about fashion. They was all trying to be like Dipset, you feel me? Their music was hot too, you know, don't get me wrong. The music was hot, you know. Diplomatic Immunity, still one of my favorite albums to this day. Before I even knew this versus was going down, I've been bumping that in my whip, you know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, man, I had to make a choice, I had to come with a decision. And I think that the Lox had a longer reign at the top, and they were at their A game a little bit longer, in my opinion. The Dipset, they had their time, but when they had their time, they had the streets on lock. So I had to end up giving this versus. I'm gonna give this to Dipset, and I think they just had maybe one or two more hits. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't by a wide margin or anything. They had about one or two more hits. Then you get to thinking, if you're going to dip into the solo careers and things like that, Cameron got so much material he was putting out, and he put out It's Ridiculous. Then Jim Jones, he just been steady like the whole time. He been steady, and a lot of people like Jewel's album, you know what I'm saying, that he dropped, and I thought it was fire. I thought it was dope as well. I like Styles P albums. I like Jada Kiss's album. So it's like, it's a lot to unpackage and uncover, man, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna see though exactly who gonna win, man. Y'all tell me in the comments and everything who y'all like, who y'all think gonna win this versus. Me personally, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna rock with Dipset. I think it's gonna be like a 12-8 11-9 type thing. It's not going to be a wide margin at all, you know what I'm saying? This thing could go 10-10, and they might have to play a tiebreaker album or something like that, or song or something like that. I don't know, man, but it's about to go down shortly. Hopefully I can get this video to y'all before it come on, you know what I'm saying, so y'all can check this out before y'all get to it. But y'all enjoy yourself, man. I know I am, man. I'm about to get this loud. Get ready to get this tree fired up, you know what I'm saying? Probably get me a little Jameson, a little Henny or something like that. I don't know. We gonna think about it. But anyways, it's your boy T-Main, right back in the attic, right back at it for another day. This verse is
lyrical exercise. I say what they won't hear though. Lyrical exercises, used to be text and violence. That was before I had children, and now I'm extra polished. Gotta respect the process, opportunities, options. Little children watching LLCs and credit. Don't glorify pistol popping, don't glorify shit to stop them from residual income, stocks and bonds and wisdom. Not prison walls and caught in the system. So much life to give them. Woo! Woo! There's so much life to give them. Out here dancing with the devil and wonder why your life off rhythm. If it's systemic and we about to change the algorithm. Can't walk a mile in my shoes, I walk 100 miles in them. And what I've been through, no one went through. I'm just biased, I'm not into what y'all niggas into. This is the preview, Top Flow straight, just like Ken 2. We not about nonsense.